the hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day.
Vice Ganda na corner ni Rufa May Quinto. Boyfriend mo ba si Ayon? Vice Ganda was put on the hot seat when asked about his relationship status with rumored flame Ayon Perez during a live episode on its Showtime on Tuesday. The topic was initiated by comedian Rufa May Quinto, who was then sitting as guest judge for the show's Be The Man segment, when she noticed that a contestant whom she was supposed to comment on closely resembled Ayon.
Rufa May, diretso sa comment.
Ayun na nga. Teka, boyfriend mo ba siya? Huh? Si Ayon? Sure naman.
Ano ka ba? Ang jowa ko talaga si Jackie. Yeah. Masarap siya magluto. Masarap siya magmahal. Mahal ko siya.
It was last March when they steered rumors of a budding romance after Ayon admitted that Vice is special to him during his guesting on Gandang Gabi Vice. They once again fueled speculations after they met each other's family members last July. Pagtitinginan ni Gino Roque at Kiara Takahashi, mauuwi na sa totohanan. Matapos sa Pinoy Big Brother 8, tila mauuwi na sa matamis na pagtitinginan ngayon ang nabuong pagkakaibigan ng housemate na sina Gino Roque at Kiara Takahashi. Sa panayam ng Push at ABS-CBN News kay Kiara sa Big Night ng PBB 8 sa Imus, Cavite, isa sa pinasalamatan niya sa kanyang naging laban, si Gino. Sobrang saya kasi sinusuportahan niya din ako and very grateful na nakilala ko din siya also and sobrang saya ko po. Dito na itanong din sa second big placer kung magtutuloy-tuloy na nga ba ang kanilang pagtitinginan ni Gino. I don't know what will happen, but sabi nga namin lagi, just go with the flow lang and we're both excited to see each other. Aniya pa, ang PBB 8 housemate na si Gino Roque, aminadong may special siyang pagtingin para kay Kiara.
Well, depende kasi sa akin, the feelings are the same. And sa interview niya, parang same pa rin. Pero depende pa rin paglabas niya. But if the feelings are still mutual, syempre, I hope I can go on a second date with her.
Chris Aquino shares that she will send Bimby abroad to attend high school. Chris Aquino is one proud mother after her son Bimby acquired excellent grades. The host actress took to social media to express how happy she is as a mother, saying that despite the recent challenges in their family, Bimby still managed to do good as a student. Chris posted, "Sixth grade has to be capped off with me, sharing how super proud I am. Inalagaan po niya ako. Marami kaming pinagdaanan pero na-maintain ang grades. Bimby will finish 7th and 8th grade since being homeschooled." She shared that she will send Bimby abroad to attend high school. "We've discussed it, 9th grade onwards he'll study abroad to fully enjoy his high school experience. Sana lang kayanin ko to let him have this opportunity even if it means this clingy mama will have to learn to be more independent. Congratulations to our bunso. Thank you God for this inspiring blessing. Happy Tuesday to all." She wrote,
for more show business and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.